When a loved one needs to go into a nursing home, it's a difficult decision. It's often because the family can no longer provide the needed care. But when a nursing home fails to provide the proper care, loved ones are in danger. Suddenly, there's an unexpected decline in their condition, even death. I've seen it far too often. I've been helping families since 1984. When something goes wrong in a nursing home, I want to know about it. Call me personally. I'm Robert Ruth, and I want to help you.